Republican Troy Balderson has won a special election for Ohio's 12th congressional district. That district, which encompasses rural areas to the north and east of Columbus, has been held by Republicans since 1983. Balderson beat Democratic candidate Danny O'Connor to replace Representative Pat Teaberry, who announced his intention to resign back in October. Balderson's victory is a bit short-lived, though. He'll need to fight to keep a seat again during the November general election.